Well, let's take a couple minutes to work on table start, unloaded start positions. So some of the things that I used to do, I've learned there's a better way to do it for me. And so one of those ways that I'm going to share with you here is really how to pick the gun up to establish a solid grip so that you start the stage effectively every time. So I used to just grab for the grip on the gun, and sometimes I'd get a good grip, sometimes I wouldn't, right? I've changed the way that I pick the guns up to grab the stock, bring the stock up into my grip, onto my shoulder, grab the mag into the gun. The other part that's critical on a table start like this is really mag position. So I want to make sure that the mag is in a position that I can index it correctly so that I can feed the mag into the gun as quickly as possible. So if we look at that from start to finish, it looks like this.